This is our top extension table, also by our Italian brand Caligaris. This is the Omnia, and it extends super smooth. Just the one leaf. Lift it up, pull it back, spin it, close it, and add a couple extra seats to your space. We've paired this one with the Annie Dine chair. This is actually our top chair as well. You have leather options, as you can see here, or you can do a fabric look with this. And the nice thing about the Omnia table is that the legs are centered on the end, so there's no worries about leg room as far as sitting down. Super smooth addition. Right now we have this in ceramic, but we do have wood options if you want a more traditional look. This is the Fiandre table, also by Bontempi, one of our top Italian brands. We have this in the solid wood option. This is going to be four planks of walnut put together, and you can really see the warm life in the grain. This does have a hint of a natural edge. It's been hand sanded down to be soft, but still has a natural effect to it. Floating above, we have these three Cielo pendants in brass. They do come in black or chrome as well. And for seating, we've paired these Clara chairs by the same brand, Bontempi. Although these look like leather, these are actually eco-leather, so these are vegan-friendly. These come in all different colors, though we do like this warm wood with the pale contrast here. This is the Acaro table by Caligaris. This is our top seller as far as tables right now. Right now we have this in a golden onyx ceramic. It's a digital print of a marble look, but without all of the heaviness or delicacy issues. Ceramic is extremely durable as far as heat, water, and kids, actually. This one we have right now in a fixed elliptical option, but we could do an extension or even a wood top. And for the base, right now, this is in a lovely walnut. You might not be able to see it, but we do have different options, including black or white, just flat painted. And for the chair options, right now we have these lovely gala chairs. These are going to be in sand velvet. We do have leather options in this cream color. And as you can see, these have a beautiful brass finish on the back. We can definitely do black as well for more of a moody look. This is our Millennium Dining Table by Bontempi. It's about 60 inches in diameter, so pretty substantial. You could probably fit 8 people, although right now we have it set for 4 with plenty of room for some centerpieces. Also, leg room as well is at a premium with this triangular base. Offers a lot of comfort and space. We have it paired as well with the bowl of felt by Pablo, based out of LA. They do some really interesting modern designs. This one just floats above the table, creating a nice ambiance. All right, this is our Ecletto bed by Sans Giacomo. This is an Italian design, super modern, super chic, and it's got these, well, you can't see it, but these really slim glass feet that just float on the floor. And this bed frame as well that we have mounted on the back, totally open for customization. Right now it has the Spessart oak. We do have lacquer options if you want something a little more colorful or just something a little more bold. San Giacomo has some really amazing color options, although in store we kind of tend towards the more muted. And as you can see, over on the side, we have this paired with this Gaga by Brazilian-based Lafer. This is our most comfortable chair. I would say pretty much everybody has to gravitate towards this. You can lean back, lock the back, and using the lever, pop your feet up. Right now, this is in a comfy caramel brown color. Do have lots of other color options as well. And right back here, this is the Focus One Home FC1624 sofa. This is a USA made look. Pretty chunky, but also with that tailored edge, as you can see from these pillows.